Hey guys, today we're doing an intermediate vinyasa flow, and I am not going to be talking very much because this is a minimal cues class, which means that all I do is call out the name of the pose. So there's a lot of silence. You're able to really focus in and tune into your breath, to your practice. This means, of course, that you need to be a little bit more experienced as a practitioner because I'm not going to give you the safety and alignment cues. This was originally something that I designed for yoga teachers who don't necessarily want to, you know, hear people talk on and on. I've certainly been in that position, but I know that for students as well, sometimes it's really nice to just be able to focus in on yourself. So just please be safe, listen to your body, and do the best that you can. It's intermediate in level. So I'm going to zip it and we are going to start in child's pose. Oh, and one more thing, I'm not using props, but use them if you need them at home. And in each pose, we're gonna hang out in it for about 3 to 5 breaths unless I tell you otherwise. So 5 breaths in child's pose. Tabletop pose. Cat and cow. Puppy pose. Sphinx. Three baby cobras. Locust pose, arms back. Plank pose. Downward facing dog. Ragdoll. Mountain pose. Half sun salutation. Into runner's lunge, left foot back. high lunge. Prayer twist. High lunge. Chair pose. Warrior three, left leg back. Chair pose. Boat pose. Vinyasa. Ragdoll. Mountain pose. Half sun salutation. Runner's lunge, right foot back. High lunge. Prayer twist. High lunge. Chair pose. Warrior three, right leg back. Chair pose. Boat pose. Vinyasa. Right leg rises, open hip. Warrior two. triangle pose. Warrior two. Clasp hands, humble warrior. Warrior two. Standing pigeon pose. Dancer's pose. Chair pose. Vinyasa. Left leg rises, open hip. Warrior two. Triangle pose. Warrior two, humble warrior. Warrior two. Standing pigeon pose. Dancer's pose. Chair pose. Vinyasa. Right leg rises, straight. Knee to chest three times. Runner's lunge. half splits. Standing splits. High lunge. Tilt and hold. Warrior three. High lunge, wide-legged forward fold, Vinyasa. Left leg up, straight. Knee the chest three times. Runner's lunge. Half splits. Standing splits. High lunge. Tilt and hold. Warrior three. High lunge, wide-legged forward fold, Vinyasa. Ragdoll. Squat. Crow pose. Tripod headstand. Child's pose. Camel pose. Downward facing dog. Right leg rises, wild thing. Pigeon pose. Downward dog. Left leg up. Wild thing. Pigeon pose. Downward dog, final vinyasa. more down. Staff pose. Seated twist, right leg crosses. Cow face pose. Seated twist, second side. Cow face pose. And release, lower down. Knees to chest, or happy baby. Shavasana, final resting pose. About 2 minutes here. Wake back up. Come up to seated. Chanting Om one time. Inhale to chant. Om. Namaste. Thank you, yogis, for doing this intermediate vinyasa flow, this minimal cues practice. If you're looking for more of these, I have a lot of other minimal cues practices on my channel, and also a bunch of intermediate vinyasa flow classes, even more of this all on my mobile app. Please let me know what you thought, how this went for you, and do subscribe to my channel to be notified when I put up new content. Thank you again. Namaste.